small businesses across America, but particularly here in the York County area, employ tens of thousands of people with family-sustaining jobs. And so small businesses are the heart of any community, and that's especially true here in York City.
One statement piece.
That is beautiful.
So this morning we went to a little shop called Coletta's, which is in the heart of the downtown area. And Jackie Fortner, who is the owner, has done a marvelous job of bringing in just eclectic feel for clothing, little baby items, just anything that represent York. And it's just a wonderful reinvention of a former gift shop that was there. And she's done a marvelous job. And then we went to Central Market, where I've been running around inside Central Market since I was a little girl, so it is quite old.
And my Monte Cristo is probably the most popular.
First we went to Gigi's, who does crepes from all different kinds of themes and tastes, from savory to sweet. She does a wonderful job. And then we went to Global Cafe, which is a combination of African-American, of African, of Caribbean, and of Hispanic, and we visited her shop. Following that, we went to Catalina, who does cupcakes. Of course, you can't leave York without having a cup of coffee. So we went over to see Phyllis over at Take Five Espresso. And then, just to sit down so we could have some lunch, we are here at Mi Caldero. If you've ever heard of it, you've ever been here, you already know how wonderful the food is. We're doing this because we want to emphasize small businesses, and I'm especially proud that most of the businesses we visited were women-owned small businesses. And so it's important to our economy here in the city, it's important to our county, it's important to the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.